and saying don't have stress is like saying to a painter, well, you can paint, but you can't use any paint.
Now quit parking in the crippled spot. What you got ain't a disability.
Hey guys, what's up? I'm doing a video to talk about something that everybody deals with. It affects everybody, including those without MS, or should I say, sometimes especially those with MS, it makes quite a bit of difference. I'm talking about stress.
We all know what it's like to feel stressed, and we all deal with it differently. But how much stress is too much?
When I was diagnosed in 98, one doctor told me, well, try not to have stress in your life. At the time, I was a radio news director in Albuquerque, New Mexico, and saying don't have stress is like saying to a painter, well, you can paint, but you can't use any paint. It's not like that. Recently, I had a high-stress event, a couple of them. Sometimes I felt overwhelmed by what I had to do in the wake of that. My dad died last month, and I had to take care of the estate and all the financials and stuff like that. And it just seemed overwhelming at times, and it was at times.
Oh, my God almighty.
But I just employed something. I guess if I would have a suggestion about how to handle stress, not how to not have stress, because I haven't found that out, but how to handle stress, when things seem overwhelming, you know, the tasks and stuff you have to do. In my opinion, what I found out is just break it down to one at a time. Do this one thing and then move on to the next, and then move on to the next, and then pretty soon you realize, you know what, I'm done, or I'm almost done. That's how I handled it, or continue to handle it to this day. Back when my first wife passed away, the stress of that was incredibly difficult. It put me down for several years. I mean, I was using a wheelchair, or using a cane right before that, then went into a wheelchair. But came out of it when I was on Tysabri. But the stress of that manifested itself in things later on down the road. I tend not to be a worrier. I don't care. A lot of things. My line that I use, you know, of all the things in the world to worry about, that ain't one of them. Depending on what I'm talking about, if somebody lost something and it was gone and it just stressing all kinds of stuff about it, and I'm thinking, of all the things in the world to worry about, that ain't one of them. So move on. But that's my advice. The second lesson on this, yeah, I finally figured out green screen.
Thanks. Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy.